No shit, Sherlock. I'm gonna put you back in the box, Jack. Shiny and explosive. My favorite combination. What you get for making fun of my hair? Yeah, yeah, I've heard it. Oh.
You really fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead.
Okay, time to find the passage to Dragon Mountain. Who wants some?
Or you could just pull.
Who wants some wind?
Do you want me to open them?
Hey, Hoji, this is how I open doors. Why do you care how I open doors?
Could we just go? I'm tired of watching you work that door like you're trying to give it a kick in the ass.
After you, fuckface.
You are a dick.
I still don't get it, Hoji. I thought you were dead.
I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you. The dragon is the source of my godly power. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. We are connected. All I needed was a way back, and when Motoko jiggled my junk...
That's all it took?
Magic, baby!
Fucking magic.
Hey, don't encourage them. It's my ass on the line here. Trying anymore? That's weird. How many holes did you start with?
Watching Zilla suffer really makes me smile.
Trust me when I say there's no love lost between me and that old fart. But things are different now.
Sympathy for the devil? What happened to my old friend Long Way?
I don't know. Guess he decided he didn't have to be a dick all the time.
Gives me the creeps.
And scabies if you're not careful. Thing on your head that... Yeah, never mind.
Thank you.
in pieces, my son. Have fun in hell, weirdo. Say hi to Satan for me, bitch. Insurance agent, buddy. Because that's what I call a total loss of integrity.
Exhausted from just watching you. Plus, I don't like getting sweaty. place definitely looks unguarded. The exit must be over there.
Shit at an angry wing. You've got a face that only a mother could love. Kill you to help out once in a while.
Well, I might.
Thank you.
Now we follow that road until we reach the nest.
So what's our plan?
I just told you the freaking plan.
Wait, who was that?
Maybe you were struck by a ray of my awesomeness.
Listen, those yokais aren't the sharpest tools in the shed, but they are ferocious.
Relax, Hoji. I'm telling you, it'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
I don't think you're listening. Ferocious, with huge, razor-sharp claws.
Of course, stealing from a baby is wrong. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three rights always make a left. Right?
Huge claws!
Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kind of needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it.
Presentation. I point, you die. Demon Tartar, baby.
File a formal complaint, and someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give it to me.
by the way.
So how exactly is this whole egg thing gonna work?
I'm gonna insert my chi energy inside that demon fetus.
And after you hatch, will you look like you?
Oh, you're asking if I'm gonna be as ugly as I used to be.
Well, not exactly. We're friends, so I'm obviously trying to sugarcoat it.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Secondly, yeah, I'll look like me. Though I'm hoping for a taller, tighter, more ripped version of me. Big guns, broad shoulders, a six-pack.
So, not like you at all.
I'm laughing.
Help.
You know what they say, there can only be one!